story. It always was about a princess in disguise and how a guy would save her, end up with a glory. I'd lie in bed and think about the person that I wanted to be. Then one day I realized the fairy tale life wasn't for me. I don't wanna be like Cinderella, sitting in the dark old dusty cellar, waiting for somebody to come and set me free. Maybe I'm gonna find someone who wants my soul, heart and mind, is not afraid to show that he loves me. Somebody who will understand I'm happy just the way I am. Don't need nobody taking care of me.
Thank you.